Hello, ghouls and ghoulettes. It's been a few short moments since I last played the mandolin. Some call it the mandolin, and some call it mandolin. Where's my pick? I put my pick down, oh, here it is. So, I was thinking of flexing my muscles from playing some mandolin, but my muscles aren't much to speak of yet in terms of size. So here's A minor. This is Cure Love Song. G. At least some of it was recorded. Oh no. Okay, so data loss. Here we are on the guitar. Love Song by The Cure. between the bars. Anyways, so obviously I'm a little messed up in terms of my abilities. It's going away! But I think I should be able to. So, first of all, there was the Cure Love Song and Elliot Smith Between the Bars. So, this is the Cure Love Song. If the piano camera is still rolling. Cure Love Song.
Thank you.
be between the batteries, so we have to refer to our chart. This is a tricky one. You have to press really hard for the A minor 7. So, if you will indulge me for a moment, please. Oh no, so many of these. Which is great. It's like the hip bone's connected to the thigh bone, the thigh bone's connected to the upper pelvis bone, the upper pelvis bone's connected to the cerebellum, and then we flood it with electricity. Wasn't that worth the wait? I think that was. Don't you agree? Okay. There we go. There we got something there. So this would be Cure Love Song, and there's all kinds of crazy distortion, because who knows why. Thank you. Star-Spangled Banner. Thank you all. Thank you all.